You made short work of those monsters. If not for you, I'd likely have been trampled flat or crushed to pulp. I owe you my very life. If you can prove your goodwill, that is, if you can help me escape this terrible place once and for all, the tunnel out is here somewhere, in the farthest room, if my sight serves. But until those guards are dealt with, escape is utterly impossible.
Hello again, stranger. Do you often visit the condemned?
Our savior! I know not why you take pity on us, but I thank you for your kindness. But wait! We can't take a step toward freedom without Nolan.
Before we were overrun by orcs, this prison was little used among we of Hunter's Edge. Still, there were always rumors that its cells couldn't hold captives for long. Some said they were swallowed up by a demon.
He lives! Oh, by the blessed seven, we thank you. The terrible ordeal he must have gone through. But it's over now, isn't it? It's over now that the...
Hello again, stranger. Do you often visit the condemned? Before we were overrun by orcs, this prison was little...
Free! I'm free!
What on earth? A tunnel! It must have been uncovered by prisoners long ago.
Who knows how many doomed it led to freedom? I'm growing too accustomed to the sight of corpses.
If we do our job, these will be among the last we find.
the fray once more.
As good as Lupin.
You made short work of those monsters. If please, you must help the others escape.
Drenched. It never rains, but it pours, eh?
Just the one coin for me.
Seven's my lucky number.
I'm gonna call it, lad.
I just got me now wages, fellas. Lots of sparkly coins.
Fellas?
By the way,
I don't want...
My heroes, and good riddance to those hateful savages. You made short work of those monsters. If not for you, I'd likely... If you can prove your goodwill, that is, if you can help me escape this... Please, you must help the others escape first. I couldn't...
Hello again, stranger.
You've cleared the way?
Free! I'm free! You made short work of those monsters. It's too good to be true. You found the tunnel then, and the other prisoners are already free? All set. What news? With pleasure, my savior. The wizard prepared a special hiding place for them. A cellar outside their home, concealed by a massive black boulder. First, though, you'll need a key. This you'll find within one of the wizard's beehives. Destroy the boulder, unlock the cellar door, and you'll find yourself... And now freedom. Freedom and sunlight. Freedom and fresh air.
It seems we weren't the only prisoners to find passage in this tunnel, but it seems our predecessors didn't have a hero to guide them. Ah, it's like the sun after a long and frigid winter. We've lost so many in these terribly dark days, but perhaps something I overheard could be some compensation for your troubles. One of the orcish brutes mentioned that Grutelda is collecting quite the stash of loot. You can find the entrance to the cellar from her office in the tavern.
I've spotted something. What's this? I found something. Well, what's this I've spotted?
Death, you great. The Azok of mountain apes, orbs. Your kind not welcome. Go, or you will bleed. Inspect. We only guard. Brother Gorag has selected this place for his own special purpose, and so we stand. Brother Gorag has beckoned us to stay. A terrible thing to lose a horn. Now the All Mother will never select him for her chosen. Kiriel Ezor! Human tires have had. Brother Gorag has beckoned us to stay. A terrible thing to lose.
I've spotted something interesting.
My kingdom for a dry shirt!
Well, what's this I've spotted? The trail ends at this grate. If Bloodloss didn't kill the sorry fellow, surely the fall did.
That's the knight's tomb, but clear. I guess it'll be more than one mystery we uncover within its depths.
May have fit through its bars, but a lid the grate is set over a long, narrow vent. A corpse may have fit through its bars, but a living body would find it quite unpleasant. Excel Titan River.
Oxfka efasad, dietirfas.
From my fingertips.
Thank you.
It's heating up.
Oxfka efasen, dietirfas.
Isn't lightning stunning? I just want to watch the world burn.
It's heating up.
Toasty!